Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install KVM on Ubuntu 22.04. KVM or kernel-based virtual machine is a virtualization module in the Linux kernel that allows the kernel to function as a hypervisor. KVM requires a processor with hardware virtualization extensions, such as Intel VT or AMD V. So you have to enable virtualization on your PC first. You can enable virtualization in BIOS. For how to enable virtualization in BIOS depending on the brand of your notebook or PC. Before starting this video tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open terminal. Now you need to update your Ubuntu system. Then upgrade your Ubuntu system. Type Y to continue the installation. Now check KVM compatibility with your system. To check the compatibility between the two, run this command. If the output you get is greater than 0, that means KVM is compatible with the system and can be installed. Now verify if KVM virtualization is enabled by running the following command. As you can see, the result is the command KVM OK not found. For this to work, you have to install the CPU checker package. Now install the CPU checker package by running the following command. Type Y to continue the installation. Then run the KVM OK command again. As you can see, if KVM virtualization is enabled, you will get KVM acceleration can be used output. Now run the following command to install KVM and additional virtualization packages on Ubuntu 22.04. Type Y to continue the installation. Now you need to enable the libvirt daemon service using the following command. After enabling libvirt daemon, now you need to start libvirt daemon by using following command. Now verify the status of the libvirt daemon using the following command. As you can see, if the libvirt daemon is running, then you should see active in the output. Now add your user to KVM and libvirt group. The user can be added to the KVM group using this command. Now add the user to the libvirt group by using this command. Now close terminal. The user environment variable points to the name of the currently logged in user. So you need to log out and log in again.
A few moments later.
Now we are logged in again. To run KVM, use the GNOME search utility and search for Virtual Machine Manager. Then click the icon that appears. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.